The Batticaloa district chief organizer of the TMVP, or Tamil Makkal Vidutalai Political Party, K. Mohan, also announced today that he would support the campaign of New Democratic Front presidential candidate Maithripala Sirisena.
There must be a change at this moment of time. Keeping this in mind, we have decided to pledge our support to the emerging government. We are living with several expectations in mind. The people of Batticaloa are living lives while battling with Mother Nature. They are faced with several hardships due to several impacts on Mother Nature. Thereby, we requested the government to provide these people with employment within an area and make sure they are entitled to a good wage. But until this very day, they have not made a single consideration of this request. We made the same request to the emerging government. They responded positively. Therefore, we would like to state that the people of Batticaloa will clearly give the message that they do not accept President Mahinda Rajapaksa. The people of the country are being lied to. They reduce the value of foreign loans by 50% and then lie, saying that the country has no problems in concern with the loans obtained. When we get hold of the state treasury on the 9th, we will reveal to the people how much money remains. There are no dollars, only cents. They say that approximately only 30% of the GDP is loans. But we can state with responsibility that it is more than 60% of GDP. So it is clear that this is a lie. In Rupavahini, they continually run an old story of Maithripala Sirisena praising President Mahinda Rajapaksa. Firstly, I would like to state that this violates Section 81. In addition to that, it is unethical. People change over time. Maithripala Sirisena himself has changed. Even President Mahinda Rajapaksa has changed. In 1989, President Mahinda Rajapaksa left Geneva. Today, Mahinda Rajapaksa is subject to several international blows. I would like to know if it is the same Mahinda Rajapaksa. So, Maithripala praising his leader back then is fair back then, but not today.